My name is Dani. Welcome to Saturdays en Español, the place where you and your toddler can practice Spanish together because now is the perfect time. Today, I want you to learn a Spanish word with me. The Spanish word for rectangle is rectángulo. For example, this is a rectángulo. And this is our Spanish word for today. Don't forget to come back next week to learn a new Spanish word that you can practice at home with your friends and family. Adios! That's Salsa, baby!